Right now, I will share my favorite quote from Simon Sinek. Great companies don't hire skilled people and motivate them. They hire already motivated people and inspire them. If your actions inspire others to dream more, learn more, do more, and become more, you are a leader. If you hire people just because they can do a job, they work for your money. But if you hire people who believe what you believe, they work for you with blood and sweat and tears. You can easily judge the character of a man by how he treats those who can do nothing for him. You don't hire for skills, you hire for attitude. You can always teach skills. Working hard for something we don't care about is called stress. Working hard for something we love is called passion. The rule of a leader is not to come up with all the great ideas. The rule of a leader is to create an environment in which great ideas can happen. If you like my video, please follow my channel. Have a very nice day. See you next time.